notes in the journal suggest that straight out of prison, Lurton went to the legendary cave. Labiota was supposed to have hunkered down for months. That's my next destination.
Yep. That's my next destination. So this is quite far away. Like next to where my main quest is in the other Witcher gear. So for now, I think I'll just be content with this silver sword. Alright, so it seems like I was on the trail of the Manticore gear, but I gave up on that. Or I didn't give up, but it's across the map, so I'm thinking of doing something else. But that Draconid over there, which I think is a forktail or something of that nature, is kind of tempting me to go there. So I do have a couple of options here, and I do want to see what is this quest that is called There Can Be Only One, and it's towards that thing. So let's go check it out. And maybe not break my legs while I'm doing that. That would be nice. Please, Geralt, don't break your legs. Let's take care of this forktail here. Come on, forktail. Let me get some. Where is it? Draconid oil. There we go. Come on, forktail. Looks like a big one.
What now?
I mean, when are they not big ones? I'm doing shit tons of damage. 5k damage. Oops, wrong sword. That forktail died so quickly. I still forgot to get that mod installed that automatically picks up the plants for you. There can be only one. What could this be? What could this possibly be? Looks like I have to make my way on the other side of the island. So let's just do that. Using my Witcher senses here to see if there's any hidden treasure on the bottom of this lake. What is this? Infused shard. Ashes and florins. Dwarven Weststone. Okay. Hermit.
I'm walking on water. Just like...
Like who?
Like a pond skater. Who are you thinking?
No matter. I suppose you thought nothing else in life could surprise you, eh? Wrong.
Who's this guy? What is this?
Hey, happen to know how the hell I can walk on that water?
Naturally, I know. Since time immemorial have I dwelt in solitude on this shore, and I can testify to the extraordinary nature of the lake.
What's so extraordinary about it? I mean, besides the fact that you can walk on its surface.
A sword. Most wondrous lies in its depths. I watch over it. The blade may be grasped solely by one who possesses the five chivalric virtues.
Folk call me a lot of things, but virtuous? I don't know.
Yeah.
Yet I do know. For I know who you are. You have proven yourself capable of great sympathy. You are a man of honor, as many can attest. Of humble means yourself. You show generosity to others. Your valor is the stuff of legends. To acquire the sword, you must first convince me you are worthy. The inscriptions on these stones describe the five virtues. Valor, honor, wisdom, sympathy, and generosity. During your time in Tucson, you can prove these virtues dwell in your heart. In this world, there are many in need. They will help you prove your chivalry.
Will they now? I'm walking on water. And now I have to prove to this guy my five virtues so I can get a sword, which, let's face it, I'm probably not gonna use. Valor does not make one good, yet how many good men have you met in your life's journey who were cowards? Those who possess valor do not hesitate to stand against the majority, no matter what the consequences. No man can be called good who does not share his prosperity with others. Generosity is required for dignity in life and peace in death. There are many traits which bear witness to a man's true nature. Compassion is what separates men from beasts. Whoever feels sympathy for his fellow man will never turn a blind eye to misfortune. He will instead always stand in defense of the wronged. Honor cannot be purchased. Honor also cannot be sold, for its value is greater than all treasure in the world. Yet one can lose it, and whoever does so shall have sullied his name for all eternity. A truly honorable man always stands behind his actions, faces every challenge, and refuses to lie. Wisdom is a virtue which one should strive to cultivate throughout one's life. For it is impossible to be so wise, one cannot become even wiser. The wise know this. As we journey through life, we should seek to make wise choices. Remember, wise choices are not those which make our lives easier or simpler. Often, they make them more complicated. But always, they make us better. Alright. There can be only one. Now I have to demonstrate my traits. Wait for a chance to prove your wisdom. Okay, so I proved I'm my valor, my generosity, I'm a man of honor and capable of compassion. Now I gotta wait for a chance to prove my wisdom. Okay, hope that comes soon. Since I'm in the area, I should probably do these side quests here, and I'll visit this one afterwards or at another time, because I don't feel like going back there now. Maybe when I'm gonna go back to my home here and restore it or do other restoration work. For now, let's get out of here. Feet as cold as ice, they say. It's another pine grape. I don't think I need it. Why can't I walk on this water? That would be badass, wouldn't it? Just walking on water. That would be splendid. So what is this here? Oh, good God. Where is it? Oh, I'm stuck here. Oh yeah, get it. No, Geralt, the other way. There we go. Why do I have art selected? This is why this site was abandoned? Because of one arc spore? I guess they're pretty dangerous, but still. A lot of people here now. Didn't I have a quest here? Was it just an abandoned site?
Good work, Geralt. With the Duchy safe, you can take some time off.
I can take some time off.
To bottles, a marvelous process.
Let's not steal everything we see in our path here. Oh, this was Yeah. It was part of the quest to free the vineyards. Yes. Okay, that makes sense. This is a knight for hire quest. I am tempted to do that, so I have that this area cleared, but seems like these are mountains here or hills or something. I'm gonna do this one first and then go for the other one. Arc spores not a problem anymore. Oh, almost jumped into that. Is that a deer? Can I shoot it with my crossbow? I can probably do that. Oh! There's something here. A boar. I think you need axe on the boars. Because they're fast. I'm not sure though. You definitely need beast oil on them. I'm gonna get me some ham here. Wild boar. Oh, this is a new enemy. Oh no, it's not. It's the same as the ones from Igni and Yirden. Oh, Yirden. To slow them down, okay. From the Hearts of Stone. Hey, they didn't give me any ham. That sucks. Is this the place I'm looking for?
Halt, master. A beast lurks in there.
Oh, this is right. The guy.
Expected as much, because I...
Shh, quiet, before you wake it. Come, I've camped nearby. We shall talk there.
What do they call you? What's your crest? Speak!
Speak!
Geralt of Rivia, crest of the bridge. Hail and well met. Francois the Goth, I presume. Your betrothed sent me. See, you've been gone a while, so you've got her worried.
I... Well, indeed, for Grotore is a most fearsome beast. I must prepare properly for battle.
Yes,
takes
I can see
two
that.
2 weeks, that?
I have tarried a bit, true, but the delay is done. My word I gave, thus the beast shall die.
Wouldn't happen to need any help, would you?
I I don't know.
Oh,
after
you
all,
do.
I did swear a solemn oath to...
Deposit the beast's head at your beloved's feet. No mention of you killing it all by yourself, though.
Yep. Too true.
All in all, I suppose you're right. We must fight side by side, then. For honor.
Yes, yes, yes. For all of those things. Okay. I don't know what this beast is, but... I'm fighting it with Francois here. Who doesn't really seem to be in that much of a hurry, but I don't blame him. So what is this beast?
But I should be the one to lop off its head.
We gotta kill it first.
Oh, I can hear it.
Strange. No sign of Gratori.
Perhaps we should turn back? If there's no beast, there's no beast. Damn shame, but we tried.
Not so fast. Let's take a look around. You'd think you were in a winter garden.
Okay. Some puffballs. What is that? Is this a crib?
A cradle filled with children's shoes.
Whoa.
Doubt I've ever seen a collection this grotesque.
Whoa, this is
bones.
Fucked up.
Small skull. Fontanelle's not completely closed. An infant. About a year, maybe.
Oh no.
Various sundries, some tools. Gratori must have taken them from its victims.
What is this? Don't tell me it's the one from the original game. Is this the monster I released? Can I examine this? Can I examine them?
On the other side. Can't hope to get through. Neither sword nor sign. Look at this. Clear as day now. Spriggan, gotta be.
Oh, it's a Spriggan.
Be off somewhere, probably feed. Need to lure it.
So how do we lure a Spriggan? Read the bestiarity. Bestiary, not bestiarity. Insectoids. Pale Widow. Spriggans are relics, right? Nope, there he is. Happened like this, a nasty rain caught me while I was out in the woods, so I thought to myself I'd hide in some hollow, for gods forbid I get soaked through and catch a cold at my age. None were particularly eager to actually engage the monster in combat, however, none, that is, except for the young knight Francois. Ignisigns, okay. So I read it. What do I do now? Lure out by setting fire. Ah, he likes the plants, huh? Okay, can I use my sign?
Impressive. You'd think you were in a winter garden.
I can't use my... Now it works. What? How did I catch on fire? I really caught on fire from those. And there he is. What a sweetie. Yeah. I'm keeping my Igni sign on. just spawned an arc spore? I think he just spawned an arc spore. Ow. Ouch. Oh, look at that move. That one was tight. Okay. Shit. I think I gotta get this arc spore out of the way. And I'm dead. How did I die so fast? Guess the adrenaline points don't go back up, huh? Okay. Where is he? Oh, come on, get out of the way, fella! You're ruining it for me. Okay, that thing just exploded near me. There goes my health. What are you doing, Geralt? That's a nice attack. What are you aiming at with the rend? He's aiming at nothing. He's absolutely aiming at nothing. Please hit the guy. He's targeting the arc spore. And then he's missing everywhere. There goes my adrenaline again. Could you just please hit him? Is the arc spore still alive? How? He's still alive? That guy still alive. He had a sliver of health left.
By my troth, the damned brute was sturdy. I'm grateful, Witcher. You aided me greatly.
Yes, I did.
Why the challenge? Couldn't have gone after something less formidable? A werebub, for instance?
Why? For the beast must match in ferocity the very ardor of my affection, and...
Yeah.
You're blushing, Sir Knight.
Oh, it's my betrothed. The thing is, she champs at the pit to get married when we've not known one another but 2 years. So I vowed to slay Grottori. Thought it would buy me time to battle such a beast. Why, it could take months.
Mm-hmm. Especially at the rate you are going. High time you returned to Beauclair, brave knight.
Nay. The head of this beast is a trifle, wholly inadequate to express the love I harbor for my betrothed.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
The world awaits. To honor her, I shall cut down another, more terrible beast.
All right. If you don't want the trophy, I'll take it. Let's be nice.
Take my advice. Grab the damned head and cut the shit.
You're blind to my predicament.
I'm
Once
not
I
blind.
Return, I will have no recourse. She'll track me to the nearest shrine, while...
Shut up and listen. Crests, scrap metal armor, swooning damsels... All that's nothing to do with hunting monsters. Witches work. Damn hard, dangerous, and thankless work. That you're just not cut out for. Want to prove your valor? Go back to your betrothed and be honest. Tell her you're not ready to marry.
You do not mince words, Master. In Tucson, one might demand satisfaction upon trampled ground, for a lesser slight. Yet, there is truth in what you say, I cannot deny. I survived with my life by a hair. It is time... time I returned home.
God, these people are douchebags. They're ridiculous. Can I still have the trophy though? Nope. Just a sword. Plus 86. 5%. Squire's steel sword. Can I see the Squire one? Wow. Don't like it. One bit. Alright. This Grottore was kind of tough. Might as well. Toussaint Ducal Guardsman Steel Sword. Might as well use his pot to, you know, regenerate my potions. Meditate for a little bit. You know how it is. Alright, now that that's taken care of. Oh, you know what? Let's see what was behind those... behind here, maybe there's something worthwhile. There's some skeletons. Green armor dye. Ah, you see, there is stuff. Okay, green armor dye. Well, it wouldn't have been that much of a loss if I would have missed that, but that green gold and meteorite is very much welcomed. Servant's mushroom stew. Ooh. Patched up vest. Okay, okay, I'm getting some things here. Alright. Let's see. Where to next? This area is kind of cleared except for the wine wars and this little thing here, which I don't know what it is. I'm gonna go for this quest, the Knights for Hire quest, then do this question mark here and then go by Corvo Bianco and see what I can do in there. Also, might pass through the tourney grounds here and sell some of the stuff that I have on me. Maybe I should go exploring this area. Or go down here and go for the Manticore gear and the main quest. That could be a viable option too. Alright, Roach, where are you at? Toussaint. Oh, there's something here. I wonder what. What is it? Wild boars? Where are you? Okay. Got him. I need to get over here so I can see them better. Well, at least I got the hear them sign. Okay. Get him! Nice. Okay. Missed again. Ooh, what did I do? Clicked out of the screen again. Oh, this is it. Got him. There we go. Ooh, I got some board tasks. Don't know if that helped me or if those helped me, but that was a fun fight. Where are you, Rochi? There you are.
Let's go.
In the Valley of Toussaint. A panther. Maybe the slowdown will work for the panther too. Okay. Panther does not give a shit. Does not give two shits about the slowdown. Got him. You chose to attack me, Mr. Panther. It's not my fault. Is that the woodcutter's camp? I think so. Or is this another camp? I think I've been here? Maybe I haven't. Okay. Pretty sure I've been here before, but looks like I didn't loot stuff. Okay. Oh, nice! The horse went to drink some water. That's pretty good, the AI for the horse.
Take it easy.
Take it easy. Well, not that easy. Come on, jump. What am I stuck in? Are you kidding me? Please.
Go, go.
Look at this. See, man. I really like this expansion, but stuff like this really just gets me mad. What am I stuck in here? Look at this. I cannot... Fuck you. Fuck you. Just get stuck in nothing. That is so annoying. This house seems familiar. I think I passed here. Through here before. Through the sunflower fields? Maybe I didn't. There's... You can definitely hear something over there. What is that? I think those are kikimors or something. Nope! We got boars. We got boars again. Who just... You know... Run around. Come on, Geralt. Get him.
Damn it.
Damn it, he's right. I got one of them. Come on, boar. Oh, I missed. Missed again! Now I don't have any more stamina. What? You did not hit me there, sir. And by sir, I mean Mr. Boar. Or whatever. Mandrake root. That could prove useful. Alright. That's an ogre right there. That's a giant ass ogre. Nope, what a cyclops.
Ugly bastard.
Get out of there, Geralt. Oh. Fatality, I guess. Yes, yes, yes. You're gonna wait one day, right? We don't need to see that, do we? Where is the fellow?
Fetch this empty date, sweep up here, botch it all.
Witcher, there's a good chap. Thanks for the help.
Unsent letter to be delivered personally to Damien de la Tour. Thank you in advance for considering our humble plea. So they didn't get to send this letter to the commander, huh? Because that the giant monster came. Unbelievable. Better believe it. So I'm over here. Let's go. There's no fast travel or anything. Let's go to Corvo Bianco. See how it's looking and do the rest of the stuff to it.
I do what they paid me to do. That's it.
That's it. Oh, now you come over here, huh? Go, Roach. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Have I gone absolutely cuckoo?
Have I gone absolutely cuckoo? Wait a minute. Am I going the right way here? Sort of.
Come on now.
Let's just go this way. It's a bit of a way around, but... you know, I'll get there eventually. Plus, I get to admire the beautiful land. Like this lake over here. Gargan Foothills. There's the castle. Am I that low on health? Oh, good god, I am. Let's drink up. Might as well drink up, because I am heading back home as it is. Yeah, I don't need to be sober. Roach is enough for this. We got knights patrolling the roads. Yeah. No need to be sober at all. But I do need to drink some more. Toffee. Get some toffee. Corvo Bianco. Don't miss the bridge. There you go. There you go. Almost there. Sorry.
You in a hurry?
Oh, are these the tourney grounds? These are. Oh, let me go stop by the Smiths and sell my stuff.
Come on, Roach.
Come on, Roach. Are these or are... are these not the tourney grounds? Yes, they are. Now let me put a mark here.
Oh, here he comes, a hero, Geralt the Riv.
Geralt the Riv.
Greed and lust, trump on us. Wisdom lies stripped of all that is.
Man, these people are crazy.
Hammer and Geralt, his crest the bridge, master of the melee. Welcome, welcome.
Let me sell some stuff,
what
dude.
What have you got there?
So this guy is a blacksmith. So I'm gonna sell him all these swords, right? Let's repair all the equipped items. There we go. Let's play this guy with the Skelliger faction too.
Care for a quick round of Gwent?
Enfield, Bamity Bam. Music to a smithy's ears.
Oh, we're playing the same deck. Not the same deck. This is good. This is good. These guys are good. And Ermion is... Oh! I accidentally clicked something. Good God. Let's change this one for something. Okay, I got a Scorch card. What? A cow card? When this card is removed from the battlefield, it summons a powerful new... What? Okay... Okay... Let's try a Scorch out. Gonna bring one of them. Okay, let's do this. Man, if I had another one of those, that would have been the best. Gonna play those, okay. Okay, he has the cards spread out, so let's play the archer. He's gonna do the storm. Okay, I'm gonna play my card here. If I can, that is. Units only take half. Oh, okay. I guess the ability is working then. I'm gonna play Triss. Blue Boy Lugos. I'm gonna play this one too. Okay. I think it's time for me to pass. He clearly doesn't have anything for me here. Oh, maybe he does. How does he have two spies? How do you get that? That's ridiculous. Oh, come on. That was bullshit. Opponent has passed, so I need to play my two cards here. I'm gonna lose this. How come he had two spies? That's ridiculous. The game is cheating. Skelliger ability triggered. Oh, this is in the last round? Where mine are better. So that's the ability. If you go to the last round, you get two random cards, huh? Yeah, you're still gonna lose, buddy. Okay, that was a an odd ability.
Faster.
Got some silver ore for it.
By the prophet's wounds, a witcher.
The prophet's wounds.
What was that?
What was that? What is my health still low? Damn. It's super low. Superior Maribor. I use all of these potions. I wish there was a faster way of consuming these than just opening up your inventory and doing that all the time.
Whoa there, Roach.
Whoa there, Roach.
That's it, Roach.
I wonder, can she jump this fence? Yes, she can.
Here is the hero we can afford. Witcher, open the unbeliever's eyes.
The White Wolf himself.
Yeah, baby. I am home. Place is looking... it's looking nice. If I do say so myself.
BB, know anything about the laboratory in the cellar? One of the previous owners take an interest in alchemy?
A laboratory? Alchemy? I know nothing of it. But I understand that to a witcher this must be a very intriguing find.
It is. It was walled up. Equipment's pretty ancient too, so it must have belonged to someone who lived at Corvo Bianco before you started working here. Whoever it was sure knew their stuff though. Got dragonglass vials and flasks, stills, sublimators, vengarometers.
Forgive me, sir, but I fear I don't follow.
Just saying, it's top-notch equipment. True masterpieces of craftsmanship for use in alchemy. Brewing a concoction with this stuff versus doing it over an open fire? Well, there's no comparison.
Then I am all the more delighted you discovered it, sir.
Let's do some renovating.
Starting to really like this place. Maybe we should keep going, refurbish some more. What do you think, BB?
As you wish, sir. Shall we see to the house or the grounds this time?
Okay. Can I do anything else to the grounds?
Starting to get into this whole renovating thing.
With the utmost respect, sir, the vineyard has arrived at the pinnacle of perfection. Any further changes could prove a regrettable step down the slope towards the brash. I firmly advise against it.
Okay, let's do the house then.
Feels like by investing a bit of coin, I could make the house more functional.
I agree thoroughly, with every fiber of my being.
Okay, let's do a better bed.
Thinking about buying a comfortable bed. Always wanted one.
Excellent idea. In your profession, rest is supremely important. But say the word, and I shall order you a bed from the carpenters who craft comfort for the court.
Do it.
Great. Order me a fine bed, please. Think I deserve one at my age.
True indeed, true indeed. I shall send a runner at once. The bet will be in place by this time tomorrow. Is there anything else you require, sir?
Yes, there is. Another weapon rack. More armor stands. Okay, let's do all of these.
Could use another weapon rack. Got some interesting pieces I'd like to display.
I know of a carpentry shop in town which crafts the humblest lumber into true masterpieces. You need but give the word.
Fine. What are the racks?
Of course, at once. At most one day for them to arrive is my estimation. Is there anything else you require, sir?
Yep.
Along the path, I've often picked up well-crafted, beautifully ornamented armor. Some of those pieces would look great on display here.
I agree. It would lend the place a certain witcher's air. Shall I order new stands at once, sir?
Yes. Just please make sure they're solidly made. and nicely finished.
It goes without saying, sir, there is nothing worse than splendid armor upon a subpar stand. By this time tomorrow, they shall be ready to display your finest feints.
Well, good.
Is there anything else you require, sir?
Yep.
Was wondering about the guest room. Not that I'm expecting company, but...
Oh, but that is immaterial. All self-respecting homes should boast a comfortable guest room. What if someone were to drop by unannounced?
Yeah, sooner we start on that, the better.
I can tell a man of action immediately. I'll see to it myself. The room shall be ready in 2 days, in my opinion. Is there anything else you require, sir?
That's it, BB.
That's all for now, BB. Thanks.
BB. All right. Looks like Corvo Bianco is gonna be very beautifully done. Let's put a painting here. Right here. One of the paintings that I got. Oh yeah. Looks good, man. Looks good. Alright. Think I'm gonna take a little rest in the bed and then continue the adventure.